What is up, royal family? What is good? My wonderful, amazing queens and kings out there, happy Wednesday. And as I can tell by that title, by that thumbnail, it's time. Oh yes, it is time to introduce formally, because if you follow us on Instagram or Facebook or any of our social media, you will know this month's book of the month is Food Dinner Thanksgiving with the Family by who else? The queen, the hustler, the entrepreneur, the author of Sarah. Yes, give a minute, give her the stabs, the hand claps, all of that. Let's go. As I said, this month's book of the month is Come to Dinner Thanksgiving with the Family. The queen, the author of Sarah, dropped that thing just in time to remind some of you folks that there is a holiday before Christmas. I'm so happy to see all the beautiful trees and all the lights, but let's eat first, yeah? This banger went number one, not number two, not number three, but number one, number one in its first week. So y'all know it's on fire, okay? This novel is like, you know, every other year with the family. You know, y'all know what I'm talking about. If y'all still got family out there, you know what I'm talking about. Heading to your auntie house to see your grandma, your grandpa, your aunts, your uncles, your cousins. They may just meet all these people, all these new people for the first time. Y'all know how that go. Y'all also know them people that's family is a little extra or a lot of extra. That is these people right here in Come to Dinner Thanksgiving with the Family. Now, if I had this family, I ain't coming to no Thanksgiving. I ain't coming to Christmas, New Year's. Nah, no. This thing is filled with nothing but backstabbing, betrayal. It's basically like a whodunit, and why the fuck you do that? Like, it's suspense when it don't even mean to be suspense. So, y'all know how this go. Be sure to click that link in the description box. The first link will be the link to the book, Come to Dinner Thanksgiving with the Family by the author of Sarah of Dreamwake Works Publishing. Check that out. Get to download on, because all of this going down, everything going down, it's just so freaking mouthwatering, y'all. And I cannot wait to dig my teeth into this. Okay? For real. So, hurry up. Get your download on. Start reading. Because come next week, it's going down. Be sure to comment down below and let the author of Sarah know how excited you are to start the book of the month. Her latest release, Come to Dinner Thanksgiving with the Family. Again, y'all can find that as well as her Instagram and the link to her website in the description box below. Again, comment a little note, what's up, how y'all feel, how excited y'all are to finally get a Thanksgiving book that is actually juicy. Not knocking anybody else, but comes to your Thanksgiving with the Family. Knocks out a whole bunch of Christmas books if you ask me. Yes. So, like, if you enjoyed this video, comment down below so the author can know that you guys are looking forward to reading the book or you have already started it. And be sure to subscribe if you have not yet. Click that bell button so y'all know when I be dropping them things. If you're not a reader and you're not a part of the Royalty Book Club, which, who doesn't read? No judgment here. But we have so much more for you. We have cleaning vlogs. We have family vlogs. We have video with just the kids. If you have not yet, be sure to check out the Princesses Try On Haul from Kohl's and Target, which is right before this video. And yeah, I cannot wait to dig into Come to Dinner Thanksgiving with the Family by the author Sarah with you guys next weekend, because we will be reading it from a rooter to the tutor. And I'm gonna let y'all know my thoughts live in time. Now that being said, y'all, mwah, thank you guys so much for all the love and support. Those subscriptions are going up. I need y'all to watch the video. Give me them hours. Give me them minutes. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's ride to the top, baby. I know how we do. I'm in the Royals channel. Mwah. Peace, love, and positive vibes, y'all. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Deuces.
In the flesh, I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address.